So, ano nga bang satin balls? A dog treat or supplement good for the following. Sa mga underweight dog, mga rescue dogs, dogs with poor appetite, show dogs who need to gain weight, dam after pregnancy. Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. So before tayo mag-start at before kayo magtanong kung ba't to mga nandito, ay don't forget to like and subscribe muna. So click nyo na yung notification bell dyan. Pati yung subscribe na red button para lagi kayong updated sa mga Frenchy content natin. So this episode is all about making a satin ball recipe. Today, samahan nyo ako gumawa ng satin balls for my Frenchies. Okay. So, ano nga bang satin balls? A dog treat or supplement good for the following. Sa mga underweight dogs, sa mga rescue dogs, dogs with poor appetite, show dogs who need to gain weight. So, ito ginagamit to bago bago sumali sa mga show dogs, ang mga aso. And of course, lastly, dam after pregnancy. Siyempre, di ba, payat sila, tas minsan mahina yung appetite nila, ayaw nila kumain. So, ito, magandang solusyon. Okay, sa problema yun. It contains nutrients and calories that improve dog's coat and quickly add weight to the dogs. Satin balls was invented by Diana Carion in 1996. This is not for puppies, according to the inventor, because it lacks needed calcium needed by puppies. So ito guys, I'm making the satin balls para sa birthday boys natin na si Goku and Gohan. And of course, kay Doja who just gave birth. So, ano-ano ang ingredients ng satin balls? Una, ground meat 3 kilos. Ang ginawa ko, tig 1.5 kilos na lang. Ground beef tsaka ground pork. And then, VCO, around 300 to 400 ml. And then, fitness cereals, yan. Mga half nito, half. Weight ng 375 grams. Rolled oats. Ito, rolled oats. Okay, so ang rolled oats, ito yung mga buo-buo, hindi ito yung grinded na oatmeal. Ha? And of course, molasses. Ito, 300 ml na molasses. Wheat germ. Wheat germ, 150 grams. Okay. And then, gulaman. Powder, gulaman powder. 4 packs. Ayan. Okay. And of course, last but not the least, ang ating eggs. 5 eggs. Okay? So, i-discuss natin kung para saan at kung ano yung mga benefits. Okay? So guys, ayan. So ito. So, ang oatmeal is a source of protein and fiber. Contains manganese, zinc, iron, and B vitamins. It helps to achieve hormonal balance, it contains low level of gluten. Ayan, okay. Ang next, wheat germ naman. Yeah. Ay, sorry. So ito, guys, ito lang yung nahanap kong wheat germ. Meron ito na siya Shopee. Okay. So ang wheat germ naman, ayan, so ito yung focus natin. So ang wheat germ naman, source of high quality fatty acids, omega 3 and 6 for shiny and soft hair coat, for energy level and mental activity enhancement. Okay. So next is ang molasses. Ano bang molasses? Yan. Molasses, a source of calcium, phosphorus, and magnesium. Rich in iron, manganese, selenium, and vitamin B6. The vitamin B6 is enhanced fat digestion and amino acid metabolism, which might be the main reason why molasses help dogs to gain weight. Okay. Next is gelatin. Contains collagen, which is essential for development of ligaments, tissues, bones, tendons, and skin. Last but not the least, VCO. VCO improves nutrients absorption of fat-soluble vitamins, makes a dog's coat extra shiny, can relieve allergies and itchy skin, kicks bad bacteria, improves digestion, improves cognitive function, boosts the immune system, and increase energy levels, help eliminate fleas and ticks. So tara, magsimula na tayo. Ayos na natin yung ground beef natin. Ito. ground beef and ground pork. So ngayon, nilalagay na natin yung 5 eggs. So, yan. Tapos, pwede naman natin ilagay dito yung ano, eggshell. Mamaya, ipapowderize lang natin. Para at least may calcium. Diba? Tapos don't forget to ano, wear gloves, syempre. Tapos syempre, meron tayong pang whey. Yan. So, i-whey natin yung mga ilalagay natin. So, let's see. Yan. So, mag 600 grams of oats. Baksan natin. Makikita niyo ba? Rolled oats. 600 grams of rolled oats. Yan. So, sobra-sobra na naku. Hindi na ata abot. Diyos ko. Mali ata yung nalagyan na natin. So, lipat muna natin. And guys, so ngayon, since hindi naman ako magpapakita para makita nyo. So, gawin natin. Ano yung next? Dito na muna natin i-mix lahat. Kasi ito yung empty. Lipat na muna natin dito. Okay, so next is half nito. Half. So, buksan natin. So, whole grain din to. Ayan. O, diba? Kita nyo naman. Fitness original. So, half lang na to. Ayan. So, natin. Okay. And then, buksan na natin to. Wheat germ. Okay. Lalagay ko na lang yung mga benefits niya. Wheat germ is 150 grams. So, ito yun guys, wheat germ. 150. Ayan, so nakulitan nyo na. Ayan, minimix na natin. So, pinaghiwalay natin guys kasi hindi kasha eh. Ayan. So, anong next? 4 packs of gelatin. Ayan, gelatin. Ayan, okay na. So, ito na nag-i-tura na sa loob. Halo-halo na siya. And then, yan. So, ito na tayo. Doon na tayo sa medyo liquid type. Unahin natin ang VCO. Okay. Unahin natin ang VCO kasi malagkit ang molasses. Para ang VCO daw ay 300 ml. So, ito, VCO. 300 ml muna tayo. So, dito na lang natin ilalagay ito. Kasi, para diretso sa meat. Okay. And then, punto na tayo sa molasses. Ang molasses ay 300 ml din. Ay, oo. Pareha sila. So, ito. 300 ml. Molasses. Okay. 300 ml. Sakto nga ito. Molasses. Lalagyan na natin dito. Mix natin to guys. Lagyan natin dito iba. And guys, so natapos na rin tayo. Hindi ko na sinama sa video yung pag-mix. Pero ayan. Ayan guys. So siguro mga around 75 to 85 yung bolsa na nagawa natin. So, ako, ginagawa ko, yung iba mas malalaking bolsa, pero ito, ginawa kong 60 grams per ball. Para ayoko naman silang sobrang maging tumaba. And then, sa morning ko lang to binibigay. Yung iba morning and evening. So ako tansya-tansya lang, so kung di masyado, kung di sila tumataba agad ng 1 bowl per meal per day lang. So ginagawa, so gawin natin 2 days. So ulitin ko lang ulit ano yung mga benefits nito, ha. Ito para sa mga underweight dogs, tapos para sa mga rescue dogs na gusto niyong patabain. And then dogs with poor appetite, so pampagana to, tsaka dogs with poor appetite, so for sure yung mga walang appetite na dogs, like for example yung mga bagong yung mga bagong panganak na aso, pwedeng-pwede to. And then yung mga iba sa lalo na sa states, ginagamit to pre-dog show, so 2 weeks sila magaganto para ano, magandang coat ng aso nila, macho yung magiging aso nila sa dog show. And of course, lastly, dams after pregnancy. Ayan. So yan, it contains nutrients and calories that improve dog's coat and quickly add weight to your dog. So ayan guys, so yun, natapos na tayo. Yun guys, so sana makatulong to sa mga payat nyong aso or sa mga pinapataba nyong aso. So yun lang guys, thank you for watching. Sana nag-enjoy kayo at sana effective din to sa inyo. So don't forget to like and subscribe bago tayo matapos. Bigyan ko yung 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yun, so sana nakapag-subscribe kayo. Hit that notification bell. So thank you guys for watching. Peace! Sana mag-enjoy yung mga inyong fur babies. Bye!